Imagine there is a bank that credits your account each morning with $86,400. It carries over no balance from day to day. And every evening, it deletes whatever part of the balance you failed to use during that day. What would you do? Draw out every cent. Each one of us has such a bank. It's called time. Every morning it credits you with 86,400 seconds. And every night it writes off as lost whatever you have failed to invest wisely. It carries over no balance. It allows no overdraft. Each day it opens a new account for you. And if you fail to use the day's deposit, the loss is yours. There is no going back. There is no drawing against the tomorrow. You must live in the present on today's deposit. Invest it in every opportunity. The clock is running. You've got to make the most of today, right here, right now. To realize the value of 1 year, ask a student who failed a grade. To realize the value of 1 month, ask a mother who gave birth to a premature baby. To realize the value of 1 week, ask the editor of a weekly newspaper. To realize the value of 1 hour, ask a person who just missed a train. To realize the value of 1 second, ask a person who narrowly avoided an accident. To realize the value of 1 millisecond, ask the person who took the silver medal in the Olympics. Time waits for no one. Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery. Today is a gift. That's why it's called the present.